they go into their pouches, even quite a big size. Like, I'm not sure, but one's not much dissimilar to that little one there, all up inside his mummy's pouch.
Yeah, is that one too big to go in?
Yeah, I reckon he'll get in. Maybe borderline, the one next to him probably get in.
Yeah. That would be fun to see.
Yeah. Look at them all, just dangling them over the edge so they can get into the grass.
So how much can they eat?
I don't know. I guess quite a lot.
Wow. Look at that. It's eating even out of its mom's pouch, mom.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm going to zoom in a little here.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Ken was saying they eat grass.
Yeah, I heard him.
That's a big one over there. He's a big boy.
Yeah. Oh,
there's
gosh.
There's a couple in the bushes. Wow.
Yeah.
Look, get that one, Mom.
I saw him.
Get him jumping. That's
I did.
Quite impressive.
Having a little sniff around the tree for some ants. Pretty special, guys.
Can you get a picture?
I'm doing a little more. Echidna. Yeah. Oh, that's cute. So there's at least